Thank you. I mean, who's going to choose a loser over a winner?
Well, which is your favorite baseball team, the Mets or the Cubs?
You got it.
Really? Who does he lose to?
Roseanne Barr. She gets a TKO singing the national anthem.
Oh, there is great power in winning, it's true. There's always great power in loss. But when was the last time the losing team was invited to Disneyland or the White House?
Mother doesn't know how to lose. They learn by throwing hundreds of board games to their kids.
Hey, look at the memorial behind us. Watch the people who visit it, and see the power of loss to make us more human and alive. But how long did it take us to welcome home the Vietnam vets?
About 10 years, officially anyway.
So it is, that winners always have a place to go. But where do winners go?
Pretty high these days, you know. After all, we wouldn't want the first woman, Messiah, be disqualified on a technicality. So just listen to something.
You gotta think ahead. If your body seems like lead, you may die but not be able to rise. Get down to a 7 and you'll be a perfect biblical size. You gotta be perfect.